What is on your mind now?
How do you feel deep down inside?
These are the questions we all face.
Right now, our planet is in peril. It could be the end of life as we know it. I choose life. I choose vegan.
I choose vegan.
We choose vegan!
If you're going to San Francisco,
be veg, go green, save the planet.
I remembered how it felt.
I was not informed.
Now I have.
I have seen it.
What I eat affects the planet.
I know.
We know.
This video is about us.
We are the people. What's our common future?
Which direction will mankind take?
I look at myself.
I look at myself.
Sois végétarien, deviens écolo, sauve la planète!
What is my dream?
What is my future?
What do I want?
What do we want?
When Ping Ping is older, I would like him to have an opportunity to study and live in Australia. I think that having the opportunity to live in different countries makes you more tolerant, understanding, and open-minded about other people and their viewpoints. And I hope Ping Ping will have the same opportunity to experience this as I have.
I like music since I was very young, and I have decided to really work in it. I hope one day I will be able to share my music with other people through movies and theaters.
Seja vegetariano, seja ecológico, salve o planeta.
It's very easy to do. I'm the same as anybody else, and I make it happen. And I'm strong, I'm fit, and I go to work, and I function perfectly. The biggest thing that I would say, you know, as a message is for people to come together. You know, we're all brothers and sisters out here, and to help one another, and to care and to love one another.
Through my medical profession, through being a surgeon, and through my involvement also with heart surgery, I have seen the consequences of a poor diet, mainly cholesterol-containing a diet, and that is mainly taken in through meat. So even my colleagues, many of them become vegetarians because they've seen their patients having suffered the consequences of the wrong diet.
So when I was in the 60s, I was a student protester protesting. We thought we could end a war. Yeah, and we really did something. We all got together. If you had been in some of the marches I've been in, tens of thousands of people, and everyone, if not thinking exactly the same, with the same purpose, the same belief that if enough people got together, and believed it was possible to live in this world, have a world of peace without war, it's possible.
Hello. Hi.
Love the hamburger. But, you know, actually, I've had some pretty good experience with veggie burgers, actually. And the way things are going, they keep on coming up with these great, you know, great substitutes. Yeah. You know, to try it anyway. And maybe there will be a paradise once again on this earth. It's worth a try, isn't it? Right?
Who did that?
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we'll make a better day. Just you and me.
We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a
รักสิ่งแวดล้อมช่วยโลกให้ปลอดภัย
This video is about us.
Can we change?
What is there to lose?
Compared to what we stand to lose?
Planet Earth is our only home. It could be the end of the world as we know it. Unless everyone does his part, we cannot move away from the crisis as one.
Like it or not.
Whether we choose to act or not.
We are all personally contributing to how this world unfolds.
Make the change today and preserve a future for ourselves and our children.
A vegetarian lifestyle. It's almost all that we need right now to stop the global warming, to balance the scale of the negative consequences. Even physically speaking, most of the pollution will be stopped by being vegetarian, by all the people on the planet being vegetarian. I really mean it. 80% of the pollution will be stopped. 80% of the global warming will be stopped if all people begin to be vegetarian.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Be veg, go green, save the planet.